Damn! I gave in to my fear. I gave in to my pain. I sold your life to save my own. I'm a loser. I'm not the hero you thought I was. I'm nothing! Meryl, I'm sorry. Forgive me.
Meryl can't forgive anyone anymore.
Otacon.
She's gone, Snake.
Because of me.
I guess blaming yourself makes it easier, huh? If you do that, you can keep the pain at a nice, safe distance.
What the hell do you know? Meryl's dead. I lost.
So, are you gonna stay here and die? Along with her? Snake. People die. But death is not defeat. That's what Hemingway said. I lost Wolf, too. But that wasn't defeat. She and I will be together forever. We didn't lose anything.
Together forever.
It's true that Wolf is dead. But our love didn't die with her. Life's more than just a game of win or lose, don't you think? Let's live, Snake. There's a parking garage right next door. We can get to the surface from there. Come on. I released all the security locks. It'll be okay. We can escape. You have my word on it.
Otacon, you've changed.
I'm through regretting the past. Life isn't all about loss, you know? It started. Those guys. Seems like they only hurry when they're destroying things. Good. Let them destroy it. They can't destroy the human spirit.
Okay, let's go. Meryl, I hope you're still watching me. Maybe I can prove myself to you after all. Come on, hustle!
Snake, it's cold outside. You'll freeze like that.
My sneaking suit.
You better hurry. Hurry! Now you look like yourself again.
Snake, they've placed the Kano under arrest. I don't know what I should do. This will probably be your last save.
I'm going to miss those proverbs of yours.
Snake.
Mei Ling, I have a favor to ask you. Make a hard copy of all the codec conversation data up to this point. I want some insurance.
Okay, Snake, leave it to me. Snake, please, be safe for me.
I'll drive! Uh-oh! A surveillance camera! Darn! No keys! I got him! Let's go! I got it! Snake! Jump in! Snake! Hold on!
Otacon, are you okay?
I guess so.
Otacon, can you move?
It's no use. I can't move.
What happened to Liquid?
I don't know, but I hope he's dead.
Liquid's dead. Uh-oh.
Snake! Snake!
he's dead, that means...
Don't think about it, Snake.
What happened to the air raid? No stealth bombers in sight.
Snake, can you hear me?
Colonel.
Are you okay?
Colonel, what happened?
The Secretary of Defense has been arrested. Early retirement.
Arrested?
I was able to get into contact with the President. Metal Gear, the training exercise, all of it. It was all the Secretary of Defense acting alone.
Acting alone? What happened to the air raid and the nuclear strike?
The orders were rescinded. The F-117s and the B-2 Spirits have returned to the base. Once again, I have complete authority over this operation.
I see.
Washington isn't stupid enough to use nukes to cover up a few secrets.
I wonder about that.
In any case, the danger's over. Thanks, Snake.
Colonel, about Meryl.
I already know.
Colonel?
Meryl was my daughter.
What?
I didn't find out until recently. I got a letter from her mother, my dead brother's wife. I was going to tell her after this operation was over.
Colonel, I...
It's okay, Snake. Thanks anyway. Snake, I'm sorry. I kept a lot of things from you.
It's okay, Colonel.
Snake, I'm not a colonel.
Oh, that's right.
I've got a present for you. There's a snowmobile close to you. Mei Ling saw it on the satellite photos. This time of year, the glaciers are pretty calm. You should be able to ride right out of there. I'll bet the boys at the DIA and the NSA never expect you to come home alive.
Me neither. I better not show my face around here.
No danger of that. You two officially died after your jeep sank into the ocean.
That's not too far from the truth.
Also, there's a helicopter waiting for you on Fox Island.
Okay, Roy. Are you gonna be okay?
Don't worry. I've got an insurance policy. A hard copy of all Mei Ling's data. As long as I've got that, you, me, and Mei Ling will be fine.
The battery on these nanomachines will run out soon. They won't be able to follow us.
I guess we won't meet again.
Don't worry. I'll pay you a visit sometime.
Really? I look forward to that.
Roy, just tell me one thing.
What?
About Fox Die. What about me? It killed Liquid.
Naomi said that she wants to talk to you face to face about that.
How is she?
Don't worry. Mei Ling is with her right now. I'm switching over to Naomi.
Snake, it's me.
Naomi.
I heard about my brother.
I'm sorry. But he had one last message he wanted to say to you. He told me to tell you to forget about him and to go on with your own life.
Frankie said that?
Yeah. He also said he'll always love you. Naomi, your brother just saved you, me, and the whole world. He fought with every ounce of strength in his body.
Maybe. Maybe now he's finally found some peace. He wasn't really my brother anymore. Ever since he fought with you in Zanzibar, he's been like a ghost. A ghost looking for a place to die.
Naomi, Liquid died from Fox Die too. What about me? When am I gonna go?
That's up to you.
What do you mean?
Everybody dies when their time is up.
Yeah, so when's mine up?
It's up to you how you use the time left to you. Live, Snake. It's all I can say to you.
E Each person is born with their fate written into their own genetic code. It's unchangeable, immutable. But that's not all there is to life. I finally realized that. I told you before the reason that I was interested in genes and DNA. Because I wanted to know who I was. Where I came from. I thought that if I analyzed my DNA, I could find out who I was, who my parents were. And I thought that if I knew that, then I'd know what path I should take in life. But I was wrong. I didn't find anything. I didn't learn anything. Just like with the genome soldiers, you can input all the genetic information, but that doesn't make them into the strongest soldiers. The most we can say about DNA is that it governs a person's potential strengths, potential destiny. You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. Snake, whether or not you're in the Fox Die program isn't important. The important thing is that you choose life. And then live. Don't you think, Snake? Don't worry. I'm going to choose life too. Until today, I've always looked for a reason to live. But from here on, I'm going to just live. Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children. Living is a link to the future. That's how all life works. Loving each other, teaching each other. That's how we can change the world. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life. Thank you, Snake.
Until today, I've lived only for myself. Survival has been the only thing I cared about in my life.
That's not just you. That's how everyone is.
I only felt truly alive when I was staring death in the face. I don't know. Maybe it's written into my genes.
What about now?
I want to enjoy life. I really do. How about you, Otacon?
Me? I feel like a new man.
So what are you gonna do? Continue your research?
No, I'm finished with science. I'm interested in human psychology now.
Sounds good.
The whole reason I got into science in the first place was because I was no good with people. I was scared of them. I was scared of life. I thought that I could never understand them because they're so illogical. But I finally learned how to like people. I'm not afraid anymore.
You and I are more alike than I thought.
I'm just tired of always being a spectator in life. I'm ready to live. I'm gonna stand on my own 2 feet. I'm not gonna hide anymore.
You giving up your stealth camo?
Huh? Oh, yeah. You can have it. So, this is where we say goodbye to our loves as well. Want me to drive?
No, thanks. I'd rather do it myself.
No problem. Where to, Snake?
My real name is David, Otacon.
I'm Hal, Dave.
Oh, that's right. Hal. Hal and Dave. That's a good one. Maybe we should take a trip to Jupiter.
So where are you going, Dave?
I think it's time for me to look for a new path in life.
A new path?
A new purpose.
Will you find it?
I'll find it. I know I'll find it. Meryl! Meryl?
Snake? Is that you? Snake! Oh, you're alive! Thank God!
Meryl! Meryl, are you okay?
Are you okay? Is that all you can say?
Meryl, it must have been terrible.
Oh, it wasn't that bad. I didn't give in to the torture.
Torture?
And things even worse than that. I was fighting too, just like you.
You're a strong woman.
Fighting them made me feel closer to you. I felt like you were there with me. It gave me the strength to go on. But I was scared.
I'm sorry.
Don't say that. But it made me realize something. During all the pain and shame, there was one thing I was sure of. A single hope that I held on to. And that hope kept me alive. Snake, I wanted to see you again.
Meryl. That's my codec.
Snake, it's me.
Otacon, good news. Meryl's okay.
All right. You saved her, man. Good job.
I got some bad news, too. We're about to be bombed.
Oh, boy. I guess we're considered expendable.
Is there a way out of here?
A way out? Yeah. You can take the loading tunnel to the surface. There's a parking garage right next to you. The tunnel leads from there to the surface.
The door in front?
No. It's a small entrance to the west of that door.
How about the security?
I just unlocked it. Who do you think you're talking to? I'll take care of security along your escape route, too.
What are you going to do?
Me? I'll stay here.
Are you crazy?
I need a little more time to take care of your escape route.
But...
unlocking the security doors is difficult work. Only I can do it.
Otacon.
Don't worry. I'm staying here. It's my own decision.
Otacon, this is a hardened shelter, but they're going to use a surface-piercing nuclear bomb. It won't hold.
I'm through regretting the past. Life isn't all about loss, you know. Snake, I'm a complete person now. I've found a reason to live.
Good. Don't die on me.
Same to you. Take care of Meryl, okay?
I will.
Okay, I gotta go. I promise I'll do something about your escape route.
Thanks.
Thanks? Well, that sounds nice.
I believe in you.
Thanks, Snake.
Let's get the hell out of here.
What about him? Where's Otacon?
He's fighting right now. With his old self. To be the man he wants to be.
He's fighting for us too?
Yeah. And I don't want it to be in vain.
Me too.
Meryl.
I must be heavy.
Looks like we're not gonna have a love scene after all.
Looks that way. Too bad.
Let's get out of here.
Snake, it's freezing outside. You need some clothes.
There's my sneaking suit.
Hurry up. Hurry! Looking good, Snake.
They've placed the Kano under arrest. I don't know what I should do. This will probably be your last save.
I'm going to miss those proverbs of yours.
Snake.
Mei Ling, I have a favor to ask you. Make a hard copy of all the codec conversation data up to this point. I want some insurance.
Okay, Snake, leave it to me. Snake, please, be safe for me.
I'll drive! Damn, a surveillance camera! Keys. All right, keys. I got it, Snake. Jump in.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Just a little shook up.
Meryl, can you move?
It's no good. I can't move.
What happened to Liquid?
I can't see him either.
Liquid's dead. Uh-oh.
Snake! Snake!
He's dead, that means...
Don't say it, Snake.
What happened to the air raid? No stealth bombers in sight.
Snake, can you hear me?
Colonel.
Are you okay?
Colonel, what happened?
The Secretary of Defense has been arrested. Early retirement.
Arrested?
I was able to get into contact with the president. Metal Gear, the training exercise, all of it. It was all the Secretary of Defense acting alone.
Acting alone? What happened to the air raid and the nuclear strike?
The orders were rescinded. The F-117s and the B-2 Spirits have returned to the base. Once again, I have complete authority over this operation.
I see.
Washington isn't stupid enough to use nukes to cover up a few secrets.
I wonder about that.
In any case, the danger's over. Thanks, Snake.
Colonel, you can rest easy. Meryl's fine.
Really? Thanks. Thank you, Snake. Snake, I'm sorry. I kept a lot of things from you.
It's okay, Colonel.
Snake... I'm not a colonel.
Huh. Oh, that's right.
I've got a present for you. There's a snowmobile close to you. Mei Ling saw it on the satellite photos. This time of year, the glaciers are pretty calm. You should be able to ride right out of there. I'll bet the boys at the DIA and the NSA never expect you to come home alive.
Me neither. I better not show my face around here.
No danger of that. You two officially died after your jeep sank into the ocean.
That's not too far from the truth.
Also, there's a helicopter waiting for you on Fox Island.
Dr. Hal Emmerich should be somewhere on the base. I want someone to bring him in.
I understand. Leave it to me.
Okay, Roy. Are you gonna be okay?
Don't worry. I've got an insurance policy. A hard copy of all Mei Ling's data. As long as I've got that, you, me, and Mei Ling will be fine.
The battery on these nanomachines will run out soon. They won't be able to follow us.
I guess we won't meet again.
Don't worry. I'll pay you a visit sometime.
Really? I look forward to that.
Roy, just tell me one thing.
What?
About Fox Die.
Meryl will be fine. She wasn't included in its programming.
What about me? It killed Liquid.
Naomi said that she wants to talk to you face to face about that.
How is she?
Don't worry. Mei Ling is with her right now. I'm switching over to Naomi.
Snake, it's me.
Naomi.
I heard about my brother.
I'm sorry. But he had one last message he wanted to say to you. He told me to tell you to forget about him and to go on with your own life.
Frankie said that?
Yeah. He also said he'll always love you. Naomi, your brother just saved you, me, and the whole world. He fought with every ounce of strength in his body.
Maybe. Maybe now he's finally found some peace. He wasn't really my brother anymore. Ever since he fought with you in Zanzibar, he's been like a ghost. A ghost looking for a place to die.
Naomi, Liquid died from Fox Dye too. What about me? When am I gonna go?
That's up to you.
What do you mean?
Everybody dies when their time is up.
Yeah, so when's mine up?
It's up to you how you use the time left to you. Live, Snake. It's all I can say to you.
Each person is born with their fate written into their own genetic code. It's unchangeable, immutable. But that's not all there is to life. I finally realized that. I told you before the reason that I was interested in genes and DNA. Because I wanted to know who I was, where I came from. I thought that if I analyzed my DNA, I could find out who I was, who my parents were. And I thought that if I knew that, then I'd know what path I should take in life. But I was wrong. I didn't find anything. I didn't learn anything. Just like with the genome soldiers, you can input all the genetic information, but that doesn't make them into the strongest soldiers. The most we can say about DNA is that it governs a person's potential strengths, potential destiny. You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. Snake, whether or not you're in the Fox Dye program isn't important. The important thing is that you choose life. And then live. Don't you think, Snake? Don't worry. I'm going to choose life, too. Until today, I've always looked for a reason to live. But from here on, I'm going to just live. Genes exist to pass down our hopes and dreams for the future through our children. Living is a link to the future. That's how all life works. Loving each other, teaching each other. That's how we can change the world. I finally realized it. The true meaning of life. Thank you, Snake.
Look, I found this.
Let's keep it, as a reminder.
Of what? A reminder of a successful mission, or the first time we met?
A reminder of how to live.
Huh?
Until today, I've lived only for myself. Survival has been the only thing I cared about in my life.
That's not just you. That's how everyone is.
I only felt truly alive when I was staring death in the face. I don't know. Maybe it's written into my genes.
What about now? What do your genes say about your future now?
Maybe it's time I live for someone else.
Someone else?
Yeah. Someone like you. Maybe that's the real way to live.
So, where to, Snake?
David. My name's David.
Okay. So where to, Dave?
I think it's time we look for a new path in life.
A A new path?
A new purpose.
Will we find it?
We'll find it. I know we'll find it.
What are those?
Caribou. To the Aleutians, the caribou is a symbol of life. It'll be spring here soon.
For us too.
Yeah. Spring brings new life to everything. It's a time for hope. I've lived here a long time, but Alaska has never looked more beautiful. The sky, the sea, the caribou, and most of all, you.
I think I'm gonna like this new life.
Come on. Let's enjoy life.
Okay.
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. The important thing is that you choose life, and then live.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon. Right on schedule. Yes, sir. I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, sir. My cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity. But he's been disposed of. Yes, the inferior one was the winner after all. That's right. Until the very end, Liquid thought he was the inferior one. Yes, sir, I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world. No, sir. No one knows that you were the third one. Solidus, what should I do about the woman? Yes, sir. I'll keep her under surveillance. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. President.
You mustn't allow yourself to be chained to fate, to be ruled by your genes. Humans can choose the type of life they want to live. The important thing is that you choose life, and then live.
Yes, sir. The entire unit was wiped out. Those two are still alive. The Vector? Yes, sir. Fox Dye should become activated soon, right on schedule. Yes, sir, I recovered all of Rex's dummy warhead data. No, sir, my cover is intact. Nobody knows who I really am. Yes, the DARPA chief knew my identity, but he's been disposed of. Yes, the inferior one was the winner after all. That's right. Until the very end, Liquid thought he was the inferior one. Yes, sir, I agree completely. It takes a well-balanced individual such as yourself to rule the world. No, sir. No one knows that you were the third one, Solidus. What should I do about the woman? Yes, sir. I'll keep her under surveillance. Yes. Thank you. Goodbye, Mr. President.